Bacon set. Bacon. Bacon? I shouldn't have skipped breakfast. Is that a wizard lizard or a lizard wizard? Magic Gator.
Live, and then we'll push for the Vatican.
Copy that. Good luck, guys. Looks like we got zealots. Remember, Kitty, shoot him in the back.
Yes, sir. Back shooting commencing.
Sam, if my colleague Dr. Stein is to be believed, there is an alien artifact near the area you are currently in. It once belonged to the great Syrian warrior. Oh, but I've spilled my sauerkraut over my keyboard. I'm sure you can find it.
An authentic ancient Roman rocket launcher. That's because I gave you the easy ones, dumbass. What's it do?
I believe the artifact was part of the Syrians' research into the properties of time and may have a time dilation effect.
So could I use it?
In theory, but you must first return it for study.
Or I could use it.
Or you could bring it back.
Or I could use it.
Or you could bring it back.
Or I could use it.
Or you could bring it back.
Or I could bring it back.
Or you could use it.
Well, thank you, Professor.
Shut up.
Thank you.
Who taught you how to fly?
Stevie Wonder.
Huh. Who's that?
Same guy who taught you how to shoot.
Beacon 2 set. Ready to... Hold on. I need to hand out some bullets.
Jones. It might be a comms malfunction, but...
Can you pinpoint his beacon?
Yes, it's in the amphitheater, but it seems to be mobile.
I'll check it out.
I'm done as well. I can help you.
Negative. I got this. Kenny, you get out of here.
Let's go.
bones! I'm gonna cut you into little pieces. I hope you enjoyed that meal, because it sure as hell is gonna be your last. Just killed? I'll have to call and tell him some damn alien killed Tom. It'll ask me, what'd you do, Sam? And I'll say, I stuck this beacon right through that bastard alien skull. Do you think that'll make him feel better? Let's find out together.
Sam, what's happening?
Keep losing your signal. There's too much interference.
All beacons are placed and primed.
But we have the perimeter. There's a minute to reach the minimum of safe distance.
We are not outside the target area.
We got confirmation from the ground. Engage the HARP array.
Sir, I'm not sure that's what Stone meant. Sam, please repeat. We're getting a lot of interference.
I repeat. We perimeter!
We can't hesitate. Stone's a soldier. He knows the risks.
Sir!
Energize. That's an order.
Confirmed. We have clearance from General Brand. Engaging HARP. Project Rock and Roll is a go.
Oh, crap.